It left YouTube and went on to this show, where it cannot go anywhere. Can you please fix this mouse? Because if it's not working, I won't be able to control the TV with other than my iPad. And it will mean that videos might be on for a few minutes or even hours at a time.